Hey guys, it's JP127, welcome back to another LBA episode of LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean, the video game. Last episode, we have cleared up the Queen Anne's Revenge. Now we set sail for Whitecap Bay. Two pirate will be very easy, and only seven minikits. We got all the treasures on our story run. Okay. The captain, if there's any... just name it. No name, Mr. Sparrow. You and your friends put up quite a fight back there. You and your friends will help me find the Fountain of Youth. And if I don't make it in time, neither will you. Alright, we are true pirate of the Caribbean. Okay. Marty. Okay. Go. Nice. Here, Serena. Nice. Going for a swim. Careful, don't walk past the seaweed. There are sharks. There we go. Okay. Mr. Brown, fix that up. Come on. All right. Push that over. Here we are over here. All right, Jack. Okay, right over here. Okay. Nothing special about those, okay. Right, head back. Find this. Right here. All right, come on. All right, two ways to go. Let's go this way. There we go. Whoa, whoa. Hey, what's going on with my controller? There we go. Oh. All right, come on, Kyrie. Yeah, open. So, Jack, what exactly are we finding here? We're looking for a mermaid. The ritual for the Fountain of Youth becoming immortal and all requires two chalices and a mermaid's tear.
That's right. One with the tear, one without.
Huh?
Sora, both chalices get water from the fountain. But one of them gets a mermaid's tear. The one who drinks the water with the tear becomes immortal. But in order for the ritual to work, the other person must sacrifice by drinking the one without the tear. You got it?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, good.
Okay. This is how we get up here, but it wasn't there in the story. But we were only allowed to barely reach the studs. Easy. Nice work. So we're still one on make it short. But I think I know where to find it. Okay. Okay. Let's find the mermaid. There, Serena. Following the sounds of the music. Alright, we got her. Right, now to blow up the lighthouse to scare all the other mermaids away. Aha!
Whoa!
Don't know if you listen to them. They're trying to distract us. Well, thank you for breaking those. Jack! Okay. In here. Oh, boy. Uh-oh. Battery died. Oh. Oh boy, I guess I didn't let it sit long enough. Huh. Oh nice, it does it by itself. Nice. At least it's just the two of us doing this. Alright, got them all. Come on, let's blow this joint. One more. Uh-oh, in the waters. Get out, get out! Thank you. Hey, where's Serena? Should she be here with Philip? Alright, come on, let's get it up there to the lighthouse. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Okay. Alright, we're all up here. Okay. When this thing's about to blow, we're gonna have to jump. We'll jump together. Back here. Right, the studs. Okay. Okay. Kyrie, you ready?
Yes.
Alright, on the count of three, we jump. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay. We are a true pirate of the Caribbean. Build that ship that's in the bottom. That is the ship that Barbossa and Gibbs used to follow us. And Sir Hill the Mermaid sunk it. Okay, only 8 more gold bricks left. We're very close. We're almost there. Alright. So, that will conclude another LBA episode of LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean, the video game. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please consider hitting that like button. It's always appreciated. It keeps my channel going. Subscribe so you don't miss out on any other exciting videos. And I will see you guys next time.